This is K2 News on your side.
A local man out of work and close to losing his unemployment takes measures into his own hands, or maybe we should say feet.
Yeah, because you see, he's hoping he can dance his way out of trouble and onto a better life.
I've sent out, just like everybody else, I sent out resume after resume after resume. I've gotten basically nowhere. I'm very much afraid of losing my home.
He goes by Aswad, and after 20 years of working, he found himself in a situation many Oregonians face, unemployed with a fat chance of finding a new job.
I've been homeless. I've lost my home. I've lost everything twice. I'm not looking to make third time the charm.
It's been 15 months since his last steady job.
So I decided I needed to do something drastic to change the course of where I was headed.
Aswad decided to dance.
It's a marketable skill that I can turn around quickly to turn around my situation.
He created a website and a YouTube video of himself dancing. He's asking anyone who likes it to donate.
I've gotten donations anywhere from $1 to $50.
He set up a PayPal account, and so far he says he made about $300. He says he's not just dancing to pad his pockets.
I thought this might be able to get people's attention.
He's sending a message. He says unemployment benefits can't simply stop. Too many people are counting on them, and there just aren't jobs to go out and get. A message he is adamant about getting out.
And I'm willing to take this to the highest authorities, those being Oprah, Ellen, and Congress.
And in that order, too, let's point out, Aswad has four more videos planned. He says he'll post his second by the end of this week. You can watch his first video in full. You can see his website, his blog. We have links to both on our website, katu.com. Just click on Inside K2 and look for hot links.